Hey there, kittens. Come to bring you your food there, mama. Get some more water. Ooh, somebody pooped. I'll take care of the important stuff first, which is food. I got hot water for you too, Mom. Well, her poop looks better. No longer diarrhea. You want to have it up here now? I can do that. No? Okay. She hopped right down. Very purry. Okay. Stand back, kittens. She gorges herself on dry food, but not on wet. She only eats what she needs when she has wet. I learned that in her previous home, she was only fed wet, so that could be why. So if you're looking to adopt a cat that you feed on a schedule, Ross will be a good candidate for you. Okay, I'm going to head out for a bit, so enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.